because the Miners' Hospital is such a symbol of what the NHS is all about and how we got the NHS in the first place. And the NHS managers know that as well. Back in December, the head of the NHS in Wales, Helen Birtwistle, told the press that people can't afford to be nostalgic about the NHS when it comes to the changes that the Welsh Government is trying to make to our hospitals. She was talking about people like us fighting to save our NHS services in general, in our case, to get our A&E back. How dare she call us nostalgic? Yes, the Caerphilly Miners' Hospital was built by the contributions of miners and their families years ago. And yes, a grassroots campaign just like this one sent Nye Bevan, a South Wales miner, to Parliament to found the NHS. But we are not nostalgic about that. We're proud of it. And we're not looking back, we're looking forward. Because we're using Nye Bevan's example and all the miners and their families who supported that fight as an example of how, if you fight, you can win.
Where do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
A&E!
Where do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
A&E!
Where do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
A&E!
Where do we want it?
Now!
What do we want? Right, hello everybody, can you hear?
Yay!
Can you hear? Excellent. Right, my name is Mariam Kamish. I'm the acting chair of the campaign. Thank you to everyone for coming and to everyone who's worked hard to make this a success today.